Why should lies laced with anger and hate get the widest distribution?
Disinformation disproportionately impacts communities and countries with weaker democratic institutions.
Social media is being weaponized to provoke the worst in human nature.
Despite all these obstacles, I believe that we can overcome them.
What we need to be doing now is building up the trust.
We can move forward. Nothing can stop you.